All right, you guys, I started off the vlog earlier, but we just finished at the visa place because we have to get our visas since we're here for 4 months. But we went to Den Bosch, which is another city in the Netherlands, and now we're gonna go walk around a bit because you probably already saw from the title, but we're actually going to Brussels in Belgium today just for one night. So we're gonna travel around Den Bosch for a bit, and then we are gonna go to Brussels, so that's really exciting. I can't wait to go see it. Sorry, also my voice is like so gone. I've been sick and then I lost my voice also because when we went out, but I thought I'd start the vlog off here for you guys and let's go travel Den Bosch. In Belgium now. And it's so pretty. I'll get that feature. But yeah, so we literally just got here, but the zipper on my pants broke, so that's great. So we're gonna have to go find pants right now. You can't really see because my jacket's covering it, but I'll show you guys around. I can't believe we're actually here. But let's go tour around. All right, you guys, we are just, we missed the church. They want to be in the vlog.
Because just four girls having a great time in the city, vlogging as we do. Follow our lives.
Yeah, follow us.
Subscribe. Like, comment.
I do it for you.
But yeah, so now we're gonna just tour around. We have a shopping list too, so we're gonna do that. Collide. Colors of the masquerade. Watch as they fall away. Faceless under faces made. And weeks went by but felt like hours. Spring would lie and summer showers. And my hair were winter flowers. And weeks went by but felt like hours. Seasons multiply in power that I found in winter flowers. So we walked around. I don't know if I told you guys before, but the zipper on my pants broke. So I tried to find pants, still haven't found them. So we're gonna look for them later. But we just got to our Airbnb here. I'll show you guys around, but look at the view from it. I didn't bring shoes, so I can't really come out, but like, hello. It's insane. Ancient roads and broken design. Angels running through our minds. Alright, you guys, so this is the tour. We have one bathroom over here. Super cute. I'm right here. Then we have a few rooms. There's like a lot of us sharing this. So we have a room here, the room over here. Oh, this is really cute too. Then you have a little window you can't really see. And then I'm doing a tour. Another bathroom, really, and then you have to go down these stairs. So I'm gonna walk down these so I don't fall, and then I'll show you guys the rest downstairs. Once you go down the stairs, there's a room over here. Everything's like just really white here, but oh, you have another good view. Whoa, it's bad lighting. Welcome to our Airbnb. MTV Caribs. Look at the sky, it's actually insane.
No, the view is incredible.
You guys, so.
Wow.
We just came back from dinner.
Welcome to my vlog. Like and subscribe. Make sure you turn the bell notification on.
Yes.
I'm Haley, this is my channel, and I don't know who she is.
But yeah, we just came back from dinner, and it was so good. I got pasta and
stuff. It was me. The dinner was really good. Did I just zoom? Get this farther back. We that is really in my face. Wow, oh, I'm such a vlogger.
You have to keep it like
can
this
I hold?
Way. You have to keep it this way. But yeah, we just came back from dinner.
So if anyone wants my autograph, I'm available. I'll be doing a quick meetup from 3 to 5 in Belgium tomorrow.
Dead. Oh my god. She doesn't know the location yet because she doesn't know anything.
We're in Germany, right? I'm kidding. I'm really good at geography.
But yeah, we just... okay. That was a Haley in Georgia. We just came back from dinner and we got some spaghetti and I got some white wine because I'm trying to become cultured. It was actually really good. And then we went and just picked up some alcohol. We just went and picked some alcohol because we're actually going to go out tonight. We're not sure where yet.
We're
Hitting the town. I guess like where we go out tonight and then I'll see you guys in the morning because I probably won't vlog for this tonight, but I'll show you guys some clips. So let's get into that now. As you guys saw last night, we actually found like a drag queen show. I think it was like a gay bar they were saying to us, but it was so fun. It was like the guy, like one of the drag queens was like singing and it was so fun and it was like cool because you pay 10 euros but then you got a 10 euro like drinking ticket, so that was fun. But we just woke up and we're getting changed and we're gonna head out for the day.
Yeah.
So I don't know what we're doing yet today, but I'll update you guys with that. But good morning. I still love you, but sometimes you have to go trade your heart for bones to know you need to come back home. Come back home. Paint chipped skies. Seems behind these coating eyes, blind to the world in between. And I flew to California, thought I could leave every piece of you right here. Yeah, I flew to California, still wide awake, all the sun burned it unclear. How I still love. We've just been walking around and we're gonna be going. Oh my god, I also freaked out because I thought someone pickpocketed me, but Georgia was actually Georgia was actually holding my phone and I like yelled at Leah, I was like, give me back my wallet. And then I realized that no one pickpocketed me, but I put everything in my fanny pack now because I was dumb that I had it in my pockets. But we're actually gonna walk back. We're just walking around. I went to a Tintin store, that was cool. I was back like, oh my god.
But, oh, hey guys.
But we're, oh, yeah, we got waffles. We went to a Tintin store and I got something for my dad and a keychain for me. And then I also, what else did we do? We just like walked around. And now we're gonna go back closer to the where the Van Gogh exhibit is. Cause it's like a 360 live experience and I'll definitely show you guys that. Guys, that was so cool. It's kind of pouring, so I'm not gonna vlog while I'm walking, but that was so cool. They had like the whole like show where everything like was changing the pictures. It was just so cool. Also, I thought it was Vincent Van Gogh, but it's Vincent Van Gogh, so sorry for the mispronunciation. But I hope you guys can hear me. It's really windy and rainy. So we're actually gonna go now to the beer place. It was over like 2,000 selections. It's like the most famous and biggest like selection I think in the world. So I'll show you guys that and we're gonna pick up some food.
We were staring down the valley when she put her arm around me. She said the reason you've been hurt is so you look beyond the surface. But the truth is I'm freaking out about this whole man I'm supposed to be. I'm nervous now cause she can't know I'm desperately in need. Cause up here's hard to reach. Fly down, fly down.
Alright you guys, it's the next day. My voice is gone, but last night when we got in from the train ride, I literally just showered, chilled, and went to bed. It was like my first time sleeping in, and I literally have no voice now. But I just want to end the vlog off here. That was such a fun trip. I loved it. It was such an experience. I can't wait to go on so many other weekend trips and week trips, so get excited for those because I am so excited for those. I'm already starting to plan my other ones. But now I have to study for my midterms that I have this week coming up. So I'm gonna end the vlog off here. I hope you guys liked the first travel vlog of my Europe trip. If you guys liked this video, give it a thumbs up. If you guys want to see more videos from me, hopefully when I actually have a voice, subscribe down below. And other than that, I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye. So finally